We are back at the testing track, and today is again a little bit about noise and noise measurement. And I'm happy that we have Henrik here.
Thank you.
So, first question to you, what do you do at Sono?
So, as you say, I'm working with noise and vibration at Sono. I've been a part of the Sion project for a little bit more than 1.5 years. Mm-hmm. So it's very interesting to get the vehicles out on and in the real world.
Yeah, today it's raining, so can you do the test here at any situation?
No, today the weather is not really suitable. We came out and hoped for the best, but so far we have not been able to test.
Yeah, so what do you do exactly when you test for noise?
So in this kind of test, the exterior pass-by regulatory test for homologation, you have to come into a measurement area with a speed that you will try out, and you will need to accelerate in this area and reach the middle of the test area with 50 kilometers per hour, okay, and then continue out of the test area.
Yeah, I can see that there are already like devices here. So yeah. What is this?
This is a light gate. This will tell the measurement system and that is offside of the track, mm-hmm, that the vehicle is coming.
Yeah.
And then the vehicle will go in here, keeping to the middle of the track. Reaching this line is 10 meters ahead of the microphone. The driver will give full throttle,
okay,
to the vehicle, and you will accelerate through the measurement area past 2 microphones.
Okay, yeah, we can see that there are like 2 microphones left and right. So you have to hit a certain speed at this point?
Yes, you have to hit 50 kilometers per hour for one part of the test at that point.
Okay, and then you can drive like you want.
Then you go out of it, okay, full throttle. So you keep the acceleration out of the test area.
Yeah, and does the water affect testing? If you want to do noise testing?
Definitely. Both water is, I mean, it's definitely a lot of water today, so you will have a lot of splash noises.
Okay, so you wait until the sun comes out, everything's dry, and then the test is done?
Yes, that is what we have to do in this case. Yeah. So and we hope for the best.
And I've learned that this is part of the homologation. So you do this now. Is this already the homologation, or is the homologation later? And this is
the homologation is later. So this is to make sure that we do fulfill the targets. We have a bit of space to the target, so we know we can be confident that we will have a homologation without problem.
Okay. Yeah. So thanks for the insights. I hope the weather gets better.
So do I. Yes.
And that you can continue with your tests. Okay. Thanks so much for your time.
Thank you for joining us.
And yeah, good luck here.
Thank you.
Bye. Yeah. That was a quick update on noise testing. We have to make sure that it works also on the outside to pass homologation. And I think the right steps have been taken. So stay tuned for the next episodes. See you soon.